two students from the University of Rotterdam, and we are doing a project about plastic pollutions in the oceans. And we are currently in the Bahamas for our minor international cooperation and sustainable development. And we're now at Jaws Beach, as you can see. The movie Jaws, actually, filmed here. And we have our second big beach cleanup today with a local school. And the students are picking up the plastic now. We already collected a lot of stuff. And yeah, we will show you around.
It's a magic number. Yes, it is. It's a magic number. Because 2 times 3 is
6.
3 times 6 is
18.
And the 18th letter in the alphabet is
R.
Yeah. We got 3 R's we're gonna talk about today. We gotta learn to reduce, reuse, recycle. Reduce, reuse, recycle. Reduce, reuse, recycle.
I wanted to help participate in picking up trash for the beach.
Why do you think that's important?
Because the Bahamas is such a beautiful place, and it's so amazing. It's so much fun.
Yeah, so what happens when it gets thrown onto the beaches?
Pollution, and it goes into the water, and then the sea animals, they get sick, and they don't eat it.
Yeah? Do you know if plastic ever breaks down in the ocean?
No, it doesn't.
What does it do? What happens after that? Remember from the video?
Today we are trying to clean up this beach, and we're trying to help the environment by reducing plastics, bottles, and all the harmful things that could be on the beach. As you can see, we're moving everything.
Even a propane tank.
Yep. So we're basically just cleaning up the beach and helping the environment.
And you are doing this for yourself, or really because it's both?
I care about the environment. I care about the environment, but I mean, I also care about my school, so I'm doing it for both, I would say.
Okay. And do you think people would value care more often?
For sure, yeah.
We need to help the environment.
Exactly, gotta help.
Okay, and can you tell me something about what happens with the plastic?
Well, it harms animals. I saw this video of a turtle with a straw in its nose.
There the truck is, finally, after waiting for a long, long time. Yeah, that's the Bahamian style. So we will see how much trash we picked up today. Oh yeah, and we used plastic bags because this truck came far too late. Otherwise we were using these ones. And she'll just dump it in the bin. But we couldn't do that, so that's why we prefer to be used the plastic bags.
There's no map where we want to go. There's no road that can take us home. Flying blind, terrified, we all feel like we're alone.